VW supply lots of differently powered diesel engines in their cars, using the same engine block, but with different engine tuning and ancillary parts. It's impossible to be sure of the engine, just from looking at the badge or engine cover, as these may have been changed or fitted by a dealer.
So if you want to find out what engine is in your actual car, there are two places to look. First one is in the service book, and the front page should have the full details of the car. And it will tell you what the car is. And the important thing here is the engine code, which is a 3-character code. In this case, it's an ASZ, which is the 130 brake horsepower version. It also shows you all the option codes for the car, and also, importantly, the paint code. If your service book is missing or doesn't have this information in, the other place you can look is in the boot. Lift the carpet. Just beside the spare wheel, you can see the same information that I showed you in the handbook, and again the engine code is on there along with the paint code. So it says engine code and paint code just below it. I'll put in the description a link to show what the different engine codes are, but if you do need to look it up, then I'd just search on Google for VW engine ASZ and it will tell you the details.